When the president said that he is resisting calls for his vice presidential bid, what was it, an outright rejection of the possibility that he will run for a government post next year?
When the president's words are clear, I don't have to construe or interpret. He is resisting. That is the word used. No? So ayaw po niya. Pero hindi pa naman yung sinasabing hindi.
Second question po niya, may we get a clarification on your statement that the president's decision for 2022 elections may be revealed in October, the deadline set by COMELEC for the COC filing, or even as late as December, the cutoff for the substitution period, does it mean the president can replace a PDP candidate for BP at the last minute? Just like what he did during the 2016 presidential elections.
Our omnibus election code allows for that.